birthday party, there was a monkey named Manku. Manku lived in a cave. A lake was near the cave. Ducky the duck and his sister Lucky live in the lake. Ginny and Jimmy, his cranes, live near the lake. All of them were Manku's friends. They love to play together. One day, Manku becomes very happy. Oh, tomorrow is Sunday, and Sunday is my birthday. Duckly, Lucky, Ginny and Jimmy will come to say happy birthday, thought Manku. Soon it was Sunday. Manku waited for a long time, for hours and hours. But no one came, so he felt very sad. Manku went to the lake, but no one was there. So sadly, Manku came back to his cave. Manku was surprised to see the cake on the table. "Wow, a cake," said Manku. Duckly, Duckly, Jin and Ginny come out and shouted, "Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Manku."
"We were waiting to give you a surprise party," all said.
"I baked cake for you," said Jin.
"I bought you some grapes," said Jin.
"We have made this table for you," said Duckly and Lucky.
"It's really a surprise for me. Thank you, my dear friends. You all really great. I love you," said Manku. Then they all danced together. Thank you.